You gotta stop fucking with nature. Nature is to be killed. That's what it is. You're supposed to kill animals and eat them and shit. Don't go out there getting exotic pets trying to have them. You know, tigers and puppies and bears and shit. Don't do that shit. Then the bear eats your face, and then you tell me, we gotta kill him. You shouldn't have had no motherfucking bear in the first place. What's wrong with you? You don't have no chimpanzees. Monkeys is cute as babies, but when they grow up, they get old and mean. You don't want to do that shit. Quit fucking around. Doing crazy shit. That was a public service announcement. Get you a puppy and a cat and leave it at that. Going around having hamsters, ferrets, and all kind of baby iguanas and all this shit. Get, hey, hey! You didn't see Jesus playing with that, did you? You ever seen a movie about Jesus in Ten Commandments? You don't even see a dog. What the fuck are you talking about? You see a dog in a Chinese movie? Do you see dogs in the Asian films? No, you know why? Because they'll eat them motherfuckers. You know why? They're a food source. Just want to bring that to you. Now,